How to set up Chkosda. Click timer to enter the countdown interface, and then here choose Chkosda. And for example, we set up 10 seconds. Here, set. Okay? And here, save. Okay. And then press this button to start Chkosda. This button. Okay, when the countdown is over, just click save. And then click this button to restart the countdown what you have set. So you can circle countdown. Okay, when it finish, press here, and then press time now. Okay. Now you can stop countdown and then back the time.